Hello everyone, I'm Zihir and welcome back yet again to another Fortnite Season 7 Chapter 2 gameplay. This time I'm gonna be testing the game using the GTX 1050 paired with the i5-3470 at 1080p 900p and 720p using the lower preset quality settings. Timestamps gonna be in description or in the YouTube progress bar. As expected, the game runs really great when using 720p or 900p. I didn't find the point in testing this game on the other quality settings because of the pretty bad performance you're gonna get, especially on the epic and the high quality settings. Medium is kinda fine, but it's not something I recommend playing this game on if you have a system like this or something close. I rather recommend playing this game using the performance mod, which soon I'm gonna upload the gameplay using it. So please do subscribe for new to my channel, it will greatly help me continue what I do. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.
Thank you.